Minor frag mine. Let's go disable it. I really hope there's not a Dianoga down here, because I fucking hate those things. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Karth, let's move you over here. Back to me. Skeletal corpse. Credits and computer spike. Gamorrean patrol. He didn't see me. Okay, good. Oh, hi. Force field control. Let's, hang on. I should probably open this first. If anybody comes through there, they'll... Okay. Barricade. Let's see what's behind door number one. Frag mine. Okay, there's one of the journals. Rusted droid. Reactivate the droid. How many parts do I have? I got 16. Let's do it. Optimize droid's weaponry. Why not? Pretty cool. Yeah, droid. Let's go with him. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck. That ain't good. R30 attacking. Am I attacking? I'm not attacking. Not really helping. Uh-huh.
Sure.
Wait. Oh, fuck. Where'd that come from? It hits him. It just goes and punches him. That's what the droid does. It's on patrol mode. So it's gonna go through here.
Look at this. This is one of those old-style manual bots. No computer code to nothing. The sewers is the only place you can see one of these on Terrace. You can't use conventional security spikes on these old locks. But don't worry. I've come across them before. I've rigged up a little device that should do the trick. I'm glad to see you too, Big Z. You didn't think I'd forget about you.
Just droid walking around in the background. What's with that door? It's like spazzing the fuck out.
Big Z swearing a Wookiee life debt to you? Wow, this is major. Do you realize what it means?
That means I gotta walk in carpet following me for the rest of my days.
A life debt is the most solemn vow a Wookiee can make. It means you'll stay by your side for the rest of your life. Wherever you go, whatever you do, Solvar will be.
That droid is still walking around. Wookiee and a snot-nosed punk. And why won't this nightmare end? Kill these guys? I think it did.
No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Didn't work.
Skill too low.